people, and welcome back in my YouTube channel. As you can see, I am back in the wild. So in today's episode, I will go down on this hill to hunt, find and show you Platanus, which is an ideal plant to do a beautiful bonsai as fast as possible. So we will go in the ideal place to show you exactly how to find the best plants of this piece. So let's do it, let's go. Wow, guys, this is the place I am looking. Wow, guys, this is the ideal place to hunt Platanus. Let's show you the place. It's amazing. Wow, check this out, guys, look at that, amazing. I will follow down this place to find and show you the best plants. Come on. So guys, I just found one. It looks too tall, but you can do deep cuts like in this place, and in 1 to 2 months about you will have new and young buds, so you'll be able to shape the plant as you wish. So check this out. If you do a deep cut in this place, it will be beautiful. So let's find something else. Wow, guys, I just found also one beautiful Platanus. So in this plant, as I told you also, if you do deep cuts, let's say if you cut this place, in 1 to 2 months you will have a lot of young buds, so you will be able to shape the plant as you wish. Check this out. So let's find something else. Thank you. I just found a few plants in this place. I think the best plants I have seen till moment. This I'm sitting on, it looks like a stone, but I think that is not a stone. I think it's good bonsai soil that collected in this place long time ago, and in the top of it is full of small and young platanus, like this one I have in this place. Check this out. Look at that. This is a platanus exactly on this stone. Look. Check this out. Check this plant, guys. Beautiful movement. Look at that. Also, in the back of me, I have a beautiful plant. Exactly this one. So, check this out, guys. Look at that. Let's find something else. It's a platanus and a small pine also in this place. Check this out, guys. Look at that. Guys, this place is amazing. It's full of young plants like this one, and easy to collect. Check this out. With deep cuts, you can have soon a beautiful bonsai. Let's see something else in my bag. This is also a beautiful plant I find. Check this out. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful plant. So guys, thanks about watching. It was a beautiful episode, but we have to leave because maybe we'll have snow late in the evening. Stay tuned in the channel to watch all the updates of my plants I have. Also, check my episode when I collected a platanus in 2017, exactly in this place, and watch how fast I develop the plant. So, thank you, and I'll see you in the next episode again. Thanks. Thank you.